Time to put my own spin on this smoked cream cheese. Gonna crosshatch it, season it up with pork and poultry rub from Traeger, which is apple and honey. Smoke it for 90 minutes at 250. We're gonna pull it off, put some hot caramel on there, chopped pecans, sea salt, green apple, and you've got yourself a delicious dessert.